Bass.
Yeah. What up? It's your boy K-Ta, and you tuned in to Drip Bass. I love that. Holy macaroni, like I'm cooking in the kitchen. Are you feeling me? I hope you got it captured like a feeling me. Tsele tsa bo fandam, Superman in Gangaro, nkentsetsa dipona mangkar ke tshwere Qatar, Zahara, chilling in the Sahara, telling ne Oscar Wara ke na khosi maspala tsotsi ya leleme. Everybody believes, don't you pushing limits like a chicky lesebete. If I had to stop rapping, turn a notch and start acting like I own everything. Kill with no evidence. I'm a black king, Moose. Luckily, you don't need food. You don't need a fat check making sure your kid's cool. What you gonna make is, but you got a waves hit. Driving down the road, Lele said he loved the famous God in the air. God's in your ear. Sebela nete, mototo wa dikete, kete.
Drip Bass.
What inspired Tongue Twisted was my life story. I've experienced Saminizer from childhood till my 20s, where I am now. So yeah, it's inspired by life and God in general. You know? So, yeah. Next single is called Jeans, or Badimu if you want. It's a song based on our heritage, our culture, and us being proud of that and embracing it, you know. So yeah, Jeans, check it out. It follows Lame Money Ambitions. Yeah. Okay. The story behind this EP is it's a long and weird journey. In the sense that I had to go through certain things that I was complaining about, but no, yeah, today I feel like they're on point because they made this project possible. So I think the story behind all of this is my being on the dark side of things, having a chance to see things clearly from a space where not many people go. So yeah, that's it. Me managing to find light on a dark cloud. Tongue Twisted EP was produced by the band, the individuals in a band called Blue Savage, Michael Stamaiko, Baxi, Jimmy Tyro, Richard Benyako, Pindile, Morgets, all had something to do with the project, you know, and making it sound, the way it sounds now. So, Blue Sandwich and P-Man, who represents MSE, Mutima String Ensemble. So yeah, big ups to those people for helping me out. Who I feature in the Tongue Twisted EP is three people, which is a friend, longtime friend, Anzo Art, Pindile Morgets, or Blue Sandwich, and Lesedi Makabela, who's a solo artist and doing well for herself now. So yeah, three features, because I'm introducing myself. Okay, the vision that I have for the K-Ta brand is having an opportunity to give opportunities to people with no opportunity. You know, so the brand is based on having kids be able to spread their wings. You know, it's all about making them realize that they have wings and they can flap them and fly off. You understand? So it's based on that. It's not really about me only. It's about uplifting a town, uplifting neighborhoods, and uplifting a people that is given up on life in general.